All our dreams. Even so, he also offered you a dear righteous argument within. You're full of hypocrisy. Because he built the tombs of the prophets and garnished the sepulchres of the righteous.
You can't find the scripture of modern opportunity taking place. The past land is full, put on your white robe, strain of the mat, swallow the camel, spend billions of dollars to put on a religious show with poverty all around you. Then you strain of the mat, swallow the camel. I was just reading here an account of it here in America, where parents are letting their children walk home so they can learn how to, you know, do this life. If they're picked up by the police, the parents have been charged with neglect, and the government's trying to tell them, you can't treat your children like that. I know when I was a boy, we walked to school a mile away, today, the government said, no, you can't do that. Children are not responsible. And what do you think they're doing with that family? The kids cannot harm anybody. They were not lost. They knew what they were doing. They were doing fine. Somebody saw them that they've been neglected. Here comes the parties again. And they're now hounding the parents with all the threat of taking the children away. Tiny out of man and swallowing a cattle. Do you think we're ever going to get the full value or use of how wicked this generation is? Just look at this headline. 23 Hollywood mobs with the same spirit.